Guys, that is amazing, man. What is going on, XDW? Yeah. Welcome to Summer Shock. What do you guys think? Big championship change earlier tonight. I love it, man. Yeah. Way to go, Cactus. Way to go.
No more shit shows.
Well, tonight, man, I didn't get the questions I answered that I wanted for Mr. Brody, so you know what?
Oh, God.
I said I am going to go to the other man.
Yeah!
And you guys know who that is.
The man!
It's the Liam Neeson to the owners, the Wayne O'Mac man! Yeah! Dwayne O'Mac, welcome to a moment of truth, man. Before I get to the questions, though, Dwayne O'Mac, let me see a little bit of that money shuffle, man. Come on, Dwayne O'Mac. Come on, guys. Dwayne O'Mac. Dwayne O'Mac.
Dwayne O'Mac. Dwayne O'Mac.
Come on, Phil. Let's get serious for a minute. I love you, man, but let's get serious for a minute.
I tried, guys. I tried. All right, well, let's get serious, because I want to know, I know all these guys want to know, man, I'm going to be really honest with you, Matt Ryan's got the short end of the stick here the last few weeks, and he deserves to be that heavyweight champion, I'm going to be honest, man,
no.
And we can't get him a shot at that title. What's going on with that, Dwayne?
No!
All right, no. What's going on with that is a simple fact. I have talked to Midnight Matt Ryan before the show. I have convinced him the only way to get a shot at Ben Chimera and that heavyweight championship is to be in the Rumble tonight, right here at Summer Shock, and get a shot if he wins that Rumble tonight.
If he wins.
And get a shot
if he wins
at Ben Chimera and that heavyweight title.
Dang it.
Well, I'm going to be honest with you, man. I think he's earned it before he has to do this. But I know Midnight Matt Ryan, and there's no quitting that man. And he's going to come out here to win that Rumble tonight.
No quitting,
man. And be the one. Let me interrupt you right here. Right here, right here.
Oh, God, no.
I'm only going to take a bit of your time.
I don't want to hear you.
You say that Matt Ryan's going to be in this match and win it to get his heavyweight title match? I'm putting myself in the match, too.
Oh, my God!
Really?
Oh. Wait a minute. You can't do that, Brody.
He just did.
I think he just did.
All right.
Put yourself in it, Dwayne. Put yourself in and win this thing. Finish your story.
You know, speaking of Brody, there was something that happened here a couple weeks ago that's kind of got me bugged. And that was DD Trash getting stripped of the XPW Championships. It was unfair, and it was wrong.
DD Trash! 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 DD Trash!
I can't reverse the decision.
Why?
However, yeah, you can.
I can do this.
Uh-oh.
I can introduce to you that there are new Tag XBW Freak Show Tag Team Champions.
What?
And they are DD Trash.
Yeah, baby.
Strong, 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 strong
DD Trash! DD Trash!
Do you hear that, Tom? That's who you keep screwing over, who your paying customers adore.
Yes.
I know what you guys are thinking, that it may get confusing having one promotion and two set of recognized tag team championships.
Nah.
Now that's a fact.
Because we know you're the real ones.
Recognized XVW tag team champions. But we are the recognized freak show tag team champions. And as far as we're concerned, and the only thing that matters, as far as all of you are concerned, this is the only tag team championship in XVW that matters.
Exactly.
But Brucey, what are we going to do to differentiate these freak show titles from them Enterprise boys and then paper championships?
Yep.
Unification match.
Ronnie, I think we got a lot of good looking people here. At XVW on a Friday night.
I'd help a lot of them.
And I think
feeling's mutual, buddy.
We have a few options on the table.
What's that?
Just come out here and talk.
Yeah.
We could come out here and dance.
Yeah.
Or we could come out here and fight.
Oh! Yeah. I say two answers.
And I think the answer is unanimous.
Fight.
Open challenge it is. Let's fight right now. And these freak show titles are on the line.
These are the only tag titles that matter.
Introducing first, making his way to the ring at this time from the far away
160
pounds.
Who this fool? Who this fool? Who this fool?
Who this fool?
Who this fool?
Can you just dance instead, Chris?
Boom! 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 Boom!
Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Bo
bag.
It's Alicia. That's Alicia.
Oh,